any aircraft?
Hey, we just had a call on 21-5, said an aircraft went down 2 miles north of Morsch Island. I'm not sure where that is.
The water, I cannot tell if he's
Morsch
in the water.
Morsch Island, sorry, stand by.
And he's in a raft.
Can we get a spelling for that location? You said Morsch Island?
Is anybody here so I can give you coordinates?
Yeah, go ahead and send out coordinates. Copy.
Alrighty, I'm gonna get this going. Alright, coordinates is north, 29 degrees, 24.954. And west, 091 degrees.
One zero about journey, kind of a call sign or anything like that?
7.
Alright, one more time on the coordinates, one more time on the coordinates. Standby center, we're getting coordinates.
Say the coordinates one more time.
Roger, thanks.
You think you got him?
No, I'm not sure about this gap right here.
I wrote him down. He said north 29.24.954 and west 091.45.467.
Copy all, thanks.
All right, send you ready to copy coordinates.
Yeah, he's
okay, go ahead.
The raft now.
Okay, I see north is 29.24.954 and west is 091.45.467.
He said it was 2924 for the first one and 9145 for the next.
A firm. He said the aircraft went down and there is an individual or individuals in a raft.
And calling about the distress.
Okay, Roger, said individuals were in the raft, correct?
That's what he reported.
Roger, and any kind of call sign for the...
Center Mexico 409.
So you can find out.
They're asking if you have a type of aircraft.
There's a 172 RG, and I can give you the tail number if you need it, but
please.
I'm pretty sure you don't need that.
Doing good?
Yeah, I get the tail number.
He said it's a 172 RG, he's gonna call on a tail number.
Is it 172 RG?
Hey, firm, that's what he said. He said he's calling a tail number.
No, it's Victor.
He said the tail number.
Tail number.
I didn't hear his name.
Tail number one more time.
6519 or Victor.
All right, sounds like a 61.
No, 6.
6519 or Victor.
Yeah. Yeah, 6519 or Victor.
Yep, that's it.
Center, we have a tail number for you if you want.
Did you get that?
Yeah, go ahead. 6519er Victor.
Yeah, it's all been called in, sir. Thanks for your call. Or where that is?
Morsch Island.
We got the coordinates.
Morsch Island, yeah, better.
2383, that is 1490.
That's why you monitor 21-5.
Yeah, that was awesome.
12382, United 1299.
You want to switch back and tell them that we got center all squared away with that?
Yeah, I told them it was called in. Aircraft really in distress. We did get that information over to center, so it's all called in.
I do got a crew boat coming up on him. He's about a quarter mile away from, and I think he'll be safe here in the next 5-10 minutes, I guess. But the airplane will be right there by sitting by the rig.
Okay, I take it this is in Louisiana somewhere. You said Morsch Island.
Morsch Island, Louisiana. It's south of Abbeville, south of Lafayette.
Okay, Roger. Thanks.
Sir, thank y'all so much.
Thank you, guys.
And center 931, sir, Bravo.
Yes, Susanna, good afternoon, from the 49 at Heavy, flight number 360.
And Sierra Bravo, go ahead.
I was just going to let you know the other aircraft passed along the information. So there appeared to be a crew boat heading in that direction. I guess it's over there south of Abbeville, Lafayette area.
Yeah, we got the quiet long ago. They were calling people about it. Thank you very much for your help.
All right, no problem.
Houston Center, good afternoon. From the 498 Heavy, Flatbush 360.
Bad day.
Good day that it got called in.
Yeah, seriously.
I wonder if it was fish spotting boats. Yes, right there.
United 1550.
Frequency for 931's
your problem.
Yes, sir, I am.
Hey, do you happen to know how many souls were on board?
Just one. He was a fish spotter.
Okay, he was a fish spotter. You fish spotter as well?
Yes, sir.
All right, roger that. Cool, thanks.
All right, thank y'all.
Good.
Houston Center, we just contacted the other aircraft and they had one soul on board. One.
Just one, thank you again.
Tell them it was a fish spotter.
It was a fish spotting aircraft.
It was a what?
A fish spotting aircraft.
Okay, thanks.